My grandfather was a teacher, so consistently told me that you need to make sure that you're educated, also open doors for other people. Because when you teach a female, you teach a generation. The first moment that I heard about the cloud incubator, I had just joined Absa, and I was interested in just expanding my skills because I was transitioning from a database-focused role into a more security-focused role. The Absa cloud incubator has changed quite a bit over the years, but the foundation of it was the AWS Skills Guild. I learned a lot of things that actually helped me level up a lot faster than I would have. I started to see a community form at Absa around cloud learning, around cloud certifications. I had support from guys that achieved the Golden Jacket before me, and I could easily reference some of the issues that I was struggling with. Having external support really did help me overcome the challenge, as well as just very close family support. My mother would always encourage me, you know, to say, you know, you can do this. I actually have one of the voice notes that she sent me.
Hey, Joe, I'm Danami. I'm giving you my blessing. You'll make it, my darling.
Achieving all of the AWS certifications has totally transformed my future, my vision. The AWS Golden Jacket really was like a big milestone for me because I was the only female to do it in sub-Saharan Africa. I see my journey inspiring like young girls, especially in Africa, to show up, take up space and contribute to growing the tech landscape to set the stage for the next generation.